Electrons in an atom possess spins with two states, one facing upwards and the other downwards. The magnetic moments and degrees of freedom associated with the spins can be manipulated to carry information and transfer energy. Spin calorimetrics is a new and upcoming field of research that looks for new ways to drive and control thermal transport and thermoelectric conversion mediated by the spin of electrons. Most of the fundamental research in this field is focused on heat-to-charge and heat-to-spin conversion phenomena shown by hybrid structures and magnetic materials, and not much is known about the spin calorimetric properties that give rise to heat currents. To unravel properties of heat conversion, generation, and transport mediated by spin, a team of researchers from Japan proposed a new concept called spintronic thermal management. The concept provides a window to the demonstration of unique heat control functionalities, such as local temperature modulation, spintronic thermal switching, active control of thermoelectric conversion, and unidirectional remote heating. The team also classified the basic behaviors of spintronic thermal management into magnetothermoelectric effects, thermomagnetic effects, and thermospin effects, based on an extensive overview of the conversion phenomena between spin, charge, and heat currents associated with spin calorimetrics. Ultimately, the study provides a comprehensive understanding of a basic physical phenomenon that opens up avenues for new material development and device engineering for spintronic thermal management. These findings could also come in handy while designing advanced thermal management technologies for high-functioning and reliable electronic devices with better heat distribution and cooling systems.